Never mind. Tell me what you wanna do. I'm going to the gym.
Baby, just be comfortable.
Hey,
I'll be right here next to you.
The guy in the robot was cracking me. Let's go! See you in the gym, guys!
We're at the gym. Today's gonna be a short workout. Just quick in and out. I feel so ready, but I didn't even take pre-workout. I had coffee this morning. So I'm ready. See you guys in the first set.
First up, incline bench. So basically, we're gonna do two sets. Very intensive. I'm aiming at 26-14, so. Yeah.
Delts are pain. Really warm. Properly stretches. It is what it is.
Probably could have gotten there. Ooh, wait. Anyway, already by the fourth rep, I felt like my left is going to cave in. That's decent, 7. I have to double check the video, the footage. But I did 10 on the first set, and now 7, failure. I don't know if it's warm-ups or not. But yeah, you know, those are numbers to take into consideration for the weeks to come, the days to come. So this is day 2, no, day 3. Chest and back. It will change like every single, not every single day, but like, you know, I'll vary about the end here. Maybe do extra this, less of this. So just gonna play around with this bit, find what's happy. What's good for me? What's the time now? Okay, I have a full hour still to go. So let me move on to back, then I'll finish off the chest. You know, after that, you know, like not finish off, but you know, like chest back alternation. So yeah, I'm getting back into that mentality of not giving a damn about what people think when I stand like this with my desk tripod. It's a mini thing, man. You know almost how it looks. So yeah, got some leg pull downs. Gonna aim for like 2 sets heavy, and then after that I might go 3 or 4 by 8, not 3 by 6s, but like more 4 by 8. Nice pumping stuff. So yeah, let me just set up this camera somewhere. versus good weight loss. If not, now that's a weight. So on Monday, I saw myself, I got two flies, right? You know, like, yeah, I could do those with the 18s and it felt light, you know, 18s felt light. I went to 24 for like two sets, if not only just one. I'm gonna try the same 18, but I wanna get like a squeeze, man, for like 8 reps, 3 sets. So that will really determine the pump at this point. Let me just set up for it. We do some upper back, some face pulls. So, let's go. You see, this is good. After this, we'll just show the pump and then go home. Hello, the campus. Thank you. I was just informed that my presentation is for 1 o'clock. It is scheduled for for Monday. I'll probably get in like some workouts until 12 o'clock, which is about 20 minutes. Then from there, head home, eat, shower, study for the test that's tonight. And then, yeah. Feels much better than it did on Tuesday. So today would have been my full day. Monday push, Tuesday push, legs on Wednesday, so BPL split. So with this new phase of the bulk, phase 2. And yeah. Let's go. See what we first chest and back pump. Not the best because at first I was getting rushed, or I was in a rush, a hurry. Otherwise, I wouldn't have been able to come to this. I didn't even drink salt or like pre-workout, just creatine, bro. Just me. I'm gonna break this thing. Thank you. Anyway, so that was like a nice, you know, quick session. Otherwise, I would not have gotten one today. I'll count it as day three. Yeah, I can use some of the numbers I used for those exercises as, you know, anchors of progression. And then, yeah, we'll work out, you know, the stuff as we go. See what works, what doesn't work. I mean, I need to sit down and really think and reflect upon what I've done in the past to help. You know, like squats works. 5x5s. That was the best. I wouldn't say the best, but one of the best things I changed and implemented, and it showed results with squats. Deadlift, I don't know, maybe I haven't reached my true, you know, one rep max, and then tomorrow I come, I get a new one rep max. But bench, yeah. So I was watching a video last night, Lex Little, and he says, you know, for those first few weeks, just drop the ego. After that, oh my days, you will reap the rewards, you know. So yeah, I'm gonna drop the ego totally with the bench. I was even thinking of starting with a weight like 60 or 65. Incorporating those pause reps from the start, I guess you could say. Yeah, the shorter the range of motion, the more strength. That's why people hate on the arch or stuff like that. But you know, the better your arch, the less range of motion you have, the more weight you can go. But the more arch you have, obviously it takes away some stimulus from the chest. That's what he said, but you know, I'm learning. I'm also learning. So yeah. You know, I might say something today and tomorrow I changed my mind because I figured out that what I said was wrong. I understood incorrectly. So I'm also just sharing my knowledge I've gathered over the couple of years. And then, you know, I learn things, I change things, you know? Yeah. Other than that, yeah, I'll probably let the story continue from here, from what I said earlier. And yeah, I will catch you guys in tomorrow's vlog. Bruh. Sweets. So yeah, I also need to work out the stuff in the balcony and whatnot. Anyways, ciao.